everybody, and welcome back. So this is your slightly more challenging song for the week. In fact, it's a song we've done, I think, once ever in 10 years of Living Lively. But you will know it, and you'll know it instantly, just from the first few notes of the introduction. And so actually, it's one of those songs, because we're used to hearing it, huge hit for Elton John, this was. We're used to hearing it, don't realise there's so many really, really fabulous, very, very clever bits of songwriting. Basically, it's four verses, there's a rather interesting linking section, but I'm sure you do actually know it. It's just a question of how it all fits together. So you know the little introduction. Which leads into the first tune, which you know really well. It's a little bit funny. Careful of the last note. I buy a big house where we both could live. There's pairs of verses, and when you do the first one, we both could, goes up a note, live. Then basically, exactly the same tune again. If I was a sculptor, goes up, bop, 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 goes up a note, but when you do it the second time, this one's for you, because I'm going to head off in a different direction. And it's quite a fragmented tune. You have these little bits. If I was making the words up, it's a little bit funny, this feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can. So you've got this sort of trundling away accompaniment. And it's sort of little bits of melody. And there's one particular point, you've got to be careful, you never sing. And it's a really unexpected chord. It's a little bit funny, it's feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can. So that moment, easily high. And then second verse, that gap in the same place. If I was a sculptor, but then again, or a man who makes potions in a travelling show. Really unexpected moment. So let's do those first two verses.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside, I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but if I did,
section.
And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done.
So it's same tune twice, and in fact you get that whole section twice, and you know it gets a bit high, you have to throw yourselves into it.
And you can tell everybody this is a song. It may be quite simple.
I hope you don't mind that I put down in a word. And I mean, it is high there. I will let you get away with that sort of expression like that. It really is quite high there. I hope you don't mind. If you open your mouth and don't sing, mind, don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down in a word. And it just tails off.
How wonderful life is.
And a lovely bluesy note.
When you're in the
the I hope you don't mind, ready, and
I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is when you're in the world.
I was thinking about the cleverness of it. When you get the how wonderful life is, the accompaniment's been sort of doing chuntering away underneath. Suddenly it's very still. How wonderful life is. Really dreamy.
How wonderful life is when you're in.
And then it restarts. And then we're back. Same tune to the beginning. Different words.
I sat on the roof.
So same tune again.
So excuse me for getting.
To the end, we re-relax.
How wonderful life is while you're in the world.
The little play out does the same trick as the beginning. So we've got the chords moving. But that note stays the same. And it gives it a lovely sort of archy sense. You know, where we started, that going up, does it lower, and it sort of brings it all to a close because it's right back where we started. So great song, fabulous, fabulous song. I know, you know, having said it does go very high in the middle, we could do it low, but there's something about it. It needs E-flat. I mentioned this in one of the videos a while back. Has a certain feel about it. A lot of love songs are in E-flat. So you get Blue Moon. Billy Joel, I can't think which one it is. She's always a woman. So lots of sort of piano ballads and slushy things are in E-flat. It's got this lovely sort of gentle, homely feel about it. So I apologise for it being a little bit high in the middle, but, you know, just be quite flamboyant. But, you know, indulge your inner Elton John and you'll be absolutely fine. So all the way through from the beginning.
I'm when you're in the world.
Well, I do hope you've enjoyed today's song. As ever, please do send me comments or suggestions. Take care. See you soon.